Midwest Emmys. This is the live red carpet show as well as the backstage show. I'm one of your hosts, Stephanie Mansour.
And I'm Jeff Conway, your other co-host. Great to see you, Steph.
Great to see you. Thank you, Jeff.
This is the 60th annual. This is a big deal.
This is a really big deal. And it's always an honor to be able to talk to everyone who's nominated before to see if they're excited about the possibility of winning. And then we'll also get to talk to them afterwards when they've won.
And all the presenters I hear are scholarship winners.
Yes, that's what makes this so special. Yeah. And we have one of those scholarship recipients here with us that we're going to talk to later, Peter Alexander from the Today Show.
He's quite the celebrity right now with everything going on with Trump.
Yes, I know. We're going to talk to him about that. Yeah. But first, after this break, we are going to talk to some of the national
leaders.
Yes, for the Emmy Academy. So stay tuned.
Can't wait.